Washington is a state rich with opportunity. There will be 740,000 job openings in our state in just the next 5 years. Increasingly, jobs will be filled by workers with a post-secondary credential, such as a technical or industry certification, apprenticeship, or college degree. Washington employers want to fill these jobs with employees who grew up in our state. However, today, less than a third of Washington students go on to attain a post-secondary credential. Our education system faces a serious challenge in preparing our own students for great opportunities. There are 255 low-performing schools in Washington. The state has designated at least one low-performing school in more than a third of its school districts. The challenges extend statewide. 200,000 of our 3rd through 8th graders were below standard in reading or math in 2015. That's nearly half the student population. Teachers, parents, policymakers, employers, and communities must work together and take action to ensure our kids are prepared for the opportunities that await. Improving the performance of our K-12 system is essential to reaching our goal of seeing 70% of Washington students earning a post-secondary credential by age 26. Working together, we can better prepare our students with focused efforts in 4 areas. Put students first. Create a student-based funding model that allocates resources based on their needs. Enhance support and accountability to assist struggling students and low-performing schools. Provide incentives for great teachers and leaders to serve struggling students and work in low-performing schools. Ensure students start their K-12 careers on equal footing by expanding high-quality early learning programs with targeted investments for low-income students. Our goal to raise the post-secondary credential attainment rate from 31% to 70% is ambitious. Meeting this goal requires collective effort from all of us. The members of the Washington Roundtable are wholly committed to this effort to help prepare Washington kids for great opportunities in their home state. To learn more, visit waroundtable.com.